So yeah, there's just no way I can do this comfortably, so I can just try to do it quickly. Also, I found this little mini hork. It's like a little mini hork. Like when your cat pukes and 5 minutes later it's like, no wait, there's more. Let's look. I already had this fall out the side of it. Look at this. It's just a trove of tiny little pulverized bones. And this thing is so huge. I can't imagine anything smaller than a great horned owl hawking it up. I mean, maybe a barred. Orange on it. Oh, I said orange. It's very hard. This is very compacted. Oh, little bone. Look like little vertebrae. Yeah. Oh, here comes the train. So now you know this tree is very close to the Northeast Corridor line. Ooh, here's a mandible. Look at that. Little mouse mandible. Wow, look at the sun on that. Little teeth. Sharp little teeth. Sorry, I really tried to aim this so that this would be sunlit. Oh, what's this? Ah. Hip bone? Something's hip? Socket. Little socket joint. Alright. Anything else interesting here? Lots of little tiny pulverized bones. That's what they do. Look at the tiny little vertebrae. Alright. Oh, let's look at this little comet hork. He's so cute. If there's anything in here. That's just a little extra fur. What's left over? No bones to spare. But you never know. I know that I have a big pile of fur in front of me. Thanks for watching. I'm heading back.